What's going on, boys? Joy-Con James here, and I hope you are all doing well. Now, cinematic universes, especially over the last 10 years, have become an incredibly popular film trope, or just series of ways to do and present media, whether it's games or films. Having this idea of a connected universe of movies or games, and all each game and movie influence each other and create a long-term narrative, is something that's become really popular, with, you know, Marvel starting that trend, really, and other companies and games and movies following that same idea. And it looks like Nintendo might be making their own NCU, if you will, Nintendo Cinematic Universe, or Nintendo Gaming Universe, like a Smash Brothers Avengers level type of connect universe, which sounds really cool in concept. So obviously, as most of you are aware, there is a Mario movie coming out next year, an animated one, but Nintendo of Japan's president Furuwaka has actually stated that is not where they plan to stop animation. Animation in general is something that we, Nintendo, are looking into, and not just this franchise. So that seems to imply that Nintendo are looking into more animated type movies or cutscenes or general projects that don't just feature Mario, but feature other franchises in Nintendo's backlog of characters, which is incredible. Now, I know, like, they've already done kind of Detective Pikachu. I don't know if that's going to be part of Nintendo's universe, because that is a real life movie, Pikachu, and Mario animation is definitely not. Let's not do real life Mario again. That was a mistake the first time. So I'm not sure whether they're planning to make a whole new, like, Pokemon series, because I assume that would be the next big one to go for, right? Pokemon's massive in Japan. You get a big audience in the West as well. That would be the next logical one to go for. But me personally, I think a Zelda movie would be amazing. There's always been long-term rumors of like a Zelda Netflix show and all these kind of things, but if Nintendo were going to do a Nintendo Cinematic Universe, I think after Mario, the next logical step would be Pokemon or Zelda, in my opinion. The concept of a Nintendo Cinematic Universe sounds very sick, leading up to like some Avengers level crossover movie, like a Smash Bros movie. Can you imagine that? Like phase one of the Nintendo Cinematic Universe is like Super Mario, Zelda, Pokemon, Donkey Kong, Kirby, and then it ends with the Avengers or the Smash Brothers. That would be so cool if they actually did something like that. I don't know if that's actually going to happen, but at the very least, it seems like Nintendo is looking into making more animations with their characters across all their franchises, which is nothing new, to be fair. If you remember back in the Wii U days, Nintendo actually made a few Pikmin 3 shorts, like little movies, and they were actually really good and entertaining. So the idea of making animations and little movies and stuff is something that Nintendo isn't, you know, they're not unfamiliar with. They've done it before. So if we end up getting stuff like that for different franchises, I think that would be really cool. But yeah, that's all from me. Thank you all for watching, and do let me know what series you'd like to see be part of a Nintendo Cinematic Universe if that was to go ahead. What would you like to see? I know there's been like the Kirby anime back in the day, there's been a Captain Falcon anime, there's obviously been the Mario old movie, but we don't talk about that one. So there's different series that have had adaptations in film before and had like short animes and videos and kind of Pikmin style shorts that were like CGI, but like which series of Nintendo would you most want to see get a actual like full live action film? For me personally, it is Zelda, but I know that obviously some of you guys might want a Final Fantasy type film. I know that's not strictly Nintendo, but, you know, okay, let's say a general game series then. It doesn't have to be Nintendo, but yeah, what Nintendo or game series character would you like to see get a movie? I think there's a lot of really cool options there, so do let me know in the comments. And as I said, thank you all for watching, boys, and as a great man once said, please have yourselves a damn good one.